Good job by him taking advantage of it.
The Falcons will approach this play from out of the pistol. First down at the 19. Got a flag. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The defense a little jumpy right there.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
First down. Let's see what they come up with here. Falcons, pistol set here. Now first and 10. He'll keep it on the play fake.
Good catch.
Nice tackle.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense is going in to score, they finally come up with a big play and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down at the 20. He'll fire it out to the left, and that's Wilson, who almost picked off the throw.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop on the defense.
Gore taking it up the middle. That's a gain of 10.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
First down at the 30. And the give to Frank Gore. And that picks up 3.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter. You still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run. Hard sometimes.
Team is way better than that for some reason. They don't allow me to fucking put on contract. Why? Can I see this shit? All my fucking players. So yes, I'm kind of ass without these good players. But at the same time, if you don't have elites against you. makes sense. Like the fact that I can just... I don't mind that I'm a 99. That I'm not. I don't mind being 89, so whatever. But I'm out of here. Y'all have a good night. Good night.